tell us your name.
My name's Paul Lemos. All of a sudden, I looked up, and about 20 stories below, at least that's what it looked like to me, about 75 flights up, below the fire, I saw from the corner, boom, 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 just like 20 straight hits, just went down, and then I just saw the whole building just went, and as the bombs were going, people just started running, and I sat there and watched a few of them explode, and then I just turned around, and I just started running for my life, because at that point, World Trade Center was coming right down, right above us.
But when the Trade Center fell, it was coming toward you?
Well, no, the whole thing collapsed, and it just...
And then, because of it tipped over.
No, I didn't... No, 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 no. It went straight down.
Right.
It went straight down, where it just... It started... Now, they told me afterwards it wasn't explosions. I was talking to one of the architects that they pulled in, because he was talking to me about it. He said, what did you see? I said, I saw the fire, and I when I looked up, I saw around the 70, because the fire was on the 96th floor, so I looked down, and it happened probably 70, 75, I can't be specific. I looked, and I could see the corner, and it just started going pop, it just started going boom, 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 and he goes, how fast? I go, like, firecracker.